everyone, this is Shailaja from Shai Max Kitchen Diaries. I welcome you all to my channel. As some of you have requested me to make a dessert, in this video I am going to make Gajar ka Halwa. This recipe needs very few ingredients which are generally available in all our homes. So let's see the ingredients. You will need 1 kg carrots, 2 cups of full cream milk, curdled milk made from 2 cups of full cream milk, 1 cup of sugar, 4 tablespoons of ghee, 25 grams cashew nuts, 25 grams almonds, few raisins and a pinch of cardamom powder. Now I'm going to grate the carrots using my food processor. Before grating them, I'm cutting them into smaller pieces to fit into the food processor. Transfer the grated carrots to a bowl. As you can see, I didn't grate the carrots too fine, as that would make the sweet pasty. When the carrots are grated this way, they will appear nice and flaky at the end. To make the curdled milk, pour 2 cups full cream milk into a vessel and let it come to a boil. Then add 2 teaspoons of lemon juice and continue boiling, stirring once in a while. It will take about 15 minutes for the milk to curdle. Once the milk is curdled, empty it into a bowl. You will get about 2 to 3 tablespoons of curdled milk with 2 cups of full cream milk. Next, pound the cashew nuts and almonds coarsely and keep them aside. We now have all our ingredients ready and can begin the cooking process. Take a wide vessel and add 4 tablespoons of ghee. Once the ghee melts and is hot, drop in the almonds, cashew nuts, and raisins. Fry them for about 15 to 20 seconds and drop in the grated carrot. Mix well so that the carrot gets coated with the ghee. Cook the carrot for about 10 minutes, mixing from time to time to ensure that it doesn't stick to the vessel. After about 10 to 12 minutes, you will notice the carrot has reduced by almost half. Now add 2 cups full cream milk and mix well. Cook for another 10 minutes or until the carrot absorbs all the milk. Keep mixing from time to time so that it doesn't get burnt. You will now notice that the carrot has reduced by more than half of the original quantity. Add 1 cup of sugar and continue cooking for 8 to 10 minutes.
Taste and add more sugar if needed. Now add the curdled milk and mix well. Cook for 2 to 3 minutes, mixing all the while. Finally, drop the cardamom powder and mix well. Before turning off the stove. Serve the gajar ka halwa into a bowl as it's now ready to be eaten. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. I can't wait to eat this. But first garnish the halwa with some cashew nuts before you indulge yourself.
It looks really very delicious. I'm gonna try it out. Wow, it's very tasty. You should try it out. Thank you for watching. Please like my video and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon to receive the notifications of future updates. Bye for now. See you.